Difficulty in opening the mouth is one of the major functional problems associated with oral submucous fibrosis, also known as OSMF. So, the management of OSMF includes various types of exercise in an attempt to relax the stiffened muscle and reduce scar tissue formed. These exercises have to be done regularly for long-term results, irrespective of other methods of treatment provided. Exercise 1. Using your fingers. Wash your hand before continuing with this. Make an L by crossing your index finger over your thumb. Place the index finger on the lower front tooth and the thumb on the upper front tooth and give small jerks of opening movement until you feel the maximum stretch. Repeat this for 6 to 10 times. This will constitute one set. You can do up to 6 sets with 1 minute gap between each set. This exercise has to be repeated 3 times a day. Exercise 2. Using warm water. Make sure the water is not too hot. Hold warm water in your mouth for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Swallow the water and repeat again for 5 to 6 times. You can do this exercise twice a day, in the morning and at night. Exercise 3. Using a balloon or Indian shank. Fill your mouth with air until you feel a stretch on your cheeks. Purse your lips and blow into the balloon slowly. You can start by blowing 5 balloons a day and slowly increase over time. This exercise can also be done by blowing through an Indian shank. However, it should not be blown in the traditional way as there will be no pressure built in your mouth that way. Make sure your mouth is filled with air and your cheeks have expanded before blowing through the shank. Exercise 4. Using ice cream sticks. Make 2 stacks of ice cream stick like this. The height will depend on how much you can open your mouth. If your mouth opening is low, start with a lesser number of sticks that you can comfortably place inside your mouth. You can use an elastic rubber band to secure the sticks tightly. To make things more comfortable and reusable, you can cover the sticks with any plastic material and just throw the cover after use. This will also prevent sticks from irritating your buccal mucosa. Every day, you must add 1 ice cream stick to your existing stack so that your mouth opening will gradually improve. Each stack has to be placed horizontally between your upper and lower teeth, one on each side of your mouth. Hold it in this position for 5 to 6 minutes at a stretch. This exercise can be repeated twice a day. While performing these exercises, make sure you do not overexert yourself. Your mouth opening will not increase overnight or over a few days. It is important to stay patient and continue these exercises regularly. Measure your mouth opening on a regular basis so that you can monitor your progress. Oral physiotherapy combined with intralesional injections of steroids and enzymes has been shown to be the best treatment for this condition. However, none of this will work if you do not quit areca chewing habit.